Welcome to EKG. This is Ejax.
And this is Cloudy.
And we're back here for the finale of Undertale.
Oh man, what is through that door? It's just Asgore again. I'm kidding. Like, how disappointing, right?
Right.
We'll see.
This is you. This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground.
Oh, that's different.
If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must.
We're going. This is it, baby!
I see. This is it, then. Then.
This is it, then.
Oh. Ready?
I love his face. He's all like, yay. Oh my god. I'm so excited. Oh, I still love this part. A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. Nice.
Human. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
Goodbye, children.
Oh, shit!
What is that? Oh, no! No.
What a miserable creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. It is I, Toriel, your friend and guardian. At first, I thought I would let you make your journey alone. But I could not stop worrying about you. Your adventure must have been so treacherous.
You have no idea!
And ultimately, it would burn you with a horrible choice. To leave this place, you would have to take the life of another person. You would have to defeat Asgore. However, I realized, I cannot allow that. It is not right to sacrifice someone to simply let someone leave here.
Is that not what I've been trying to prevent this whole time? Jesus!
So, for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is,
he
deserves mercy too.
Tori, you came back.
Do not Tori me, dreamer.
Oh god, look at his face!
Right?
You pathetic whelp.
Ow.
If you really wanted to free our kind, you could have gone through the barrier after you got one soul. Taken 6 souls from the humans, then come back and freed everyone peacefully. But instead, you made everyone live in despair. Because you would rather wait here, meekly hoping another human never comes. She's called him.
Holy shit.
Damn, put him on. What is that?
Blast?
Yeah, put him on blast, dude. Fucking get demolished, Asgore. Fuck.
Tori, you're right.
Just put a little bit of sadness in
there. I am a miserable creature.
Oh my god.
But do you think we can at least be friends again?
No, Asgore.
Ow. Nah, Asgore, human. Nobody fight each other. Everyone's gonna make friends, or else I'll...
Look at her look up at...
Hello, I am Toriel. Are you the human's friend? It is nice to meet you.
Look at Asgore right now.
He's just
crying. Oh, she's doing the smile!
Yeah.
That's my favorite!
Nice to meet you.
I love when Undyne does that smile.
Hey, Asgore, is that your ex? Jeez, that's rough, buddy.
Hey. Nobody hurt each other.
Oh, are you another friend? I am Toriel. Hello.
Hi. There's 2 of them.
Hey, nobody fight anyone. If anyone fights anyone, then I'll be forced
to ask Undyne for help. Hello.
Oh, hello, your majesty.
A human. Did Asgore shave and clone himself?
Hey guys, what's up?
That voice.
You get so excited.
Hello. I think we may know each other.
Oh, hey. I recognize your voice, too.
I am Toriel. So nice to meet you.
The name's Sans. And, same.
Oh, wait. Then? This must be your brother, Papyrus. Greetings, Papyrus. It's so nice to finally meet you, his face.
All right.
Your brother has told me so much about you.
Wowee! I can't believe Asgore's clone. knows who I am! This is the best day of my life!
Hey, Papyrus, what does a skeleton tile his roof with?
Snowproof roof tiles?
No, silly. A skeleton tiles his roof with shingles.
I changed my mind! This is the worst day of my life!
Come on, Asgore. It's gonna be okay.
Look at the way Toriel and Santa look at each other like, eh? Right. Did you fucking just, eh?
There are plenty of fish in the sea.
Yeah, Asgore, I'm totally right about that fish thing. Sometimes you just gotta get to, stop going after furry boss monsters and, just get to know a really cute fish.
Water face.
Right.
It's a metaphor.
Well, I think it's a good analogy.
Oh my god! Will you two just smooch already? The audience is dying for some romantic action!
I just kind of blew over the word some.
Hey, shut up! Man, the nerve of that guy. Right, Alfies? Alfies?
No, he's right. Let's do it!
Well, I guess if you want to, then... Don't hold anything back.
Oh, God. I love the animation.
Wait. Not in front of the human.
All right, sorry.
This is like a work in voice acting, having to switch around.
I know, right?
Okay, I'll lay there.
That's my laugh.
My child, it seems as you must stay here for... you must stay here for a while, but looking at all the great friends you have made, I think you will be happy here.
Hey, that reminds me. Papyrus, you called everyone here, right? Well, besides, her. Anyway, if I got here before you, how did you know how to call everybody?
Let's just say, a tiny flower helped me.
A tiny flower?
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Sans, you motherfucker, do something! We both know you can fucking do fucking bullshit! No, this pisses me off! If Sans is so goddamn powerful, why is he doing dick right now? You idiots! While you guys were having your little powwow, I took the human souls! And now, not only are those under my power, but all your friends' souls are gonna be mine too! And you know what the best part is? It's all your fault! It's all because you made them love you. All the time you spent listening to them. Encouraging them, caring about them. Without that, they wouldn't have come here. And now, with the souls and the humans together, I will
achieve.
I saw the arm like archive. I will achieve my real form!
I love that laugh.
Huh? Why am I still doing this? Don't you get it? This is all just a game.
That is fuck.
Leave the underground satisfied, you'll win the game. If you win, you won't want to play with me anymore. And what would I do then? But this game between us will never end. I'll hold victory in front of you, just within your reach. And then tear it away from you, just before you grasp it! Over, and over, and over!
Love that laugh.
Listen.
You scared my dog.
I know, I scared the dog. Literally. I scared his dog upstairs.
Oh, she's going
sorry,
nice.
Sorry, Maisie!
If you do defeat me, I'll give you your happy ending.
Oh, God.
That's weird from a flower. Right. I've dated a skeleton, a dinosaur, and a fish in this game, but
true.
Fuck it, you know?
I'll bring your friends back.
We're just rounding all the bases.
I'll destroy the barrier. Everyone will finally be satisfied. But that won't happen. You, I'll keep you here no matter what.
Good.
Even if it means killing you 1,000,000 times!
Oh god. Oh god.
Sans, do something, Mr. Boop boop doop 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 doop. Where's his bad time, huh? Where's his bad time?
Oh, look at Goat Mom with the win.
What?
Do not be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we will always be there to protect you.
That's right, human! You can win! Just do what I would do! Believe in you!
Hey, human, if you get past me, you can do anything. So don't worry, we're with you all the way.
Huh? You haven't beaten this guy yet?
Fuck off, dude!
Come on, this weirdo's got nothing on you. Aw, thanks for the encouragement.
Right. Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him. But somehow, I know you can do it.
Human, for the future of humans and monsters, you have to stay determined.
Duh!
We're with you too. Come on, you got this. You can do it.
Ribbit.
You win! Oh, it's the Muffet. What is, where's Muffet?
Right.
Where's her head?
No! Unbelievable! This can't be happening! You! You! I can't believe you're all so stupid! All of your souls are mine!
Oh god.
That'd be great if you did something, Sans. I mean, whatever.
What is happening?
It's time. Oh?
Is that?
Who is that?
That's their kid.
Who is that? How is he standing there, though? Oh, he's got his hands. He's wearing a striped shirt.
What is happening?
Finally. I was so tired of being a flower.
Oh.
Look at him. He's so cute. Howdy. Giggy, are you there? It's me, your best friend.
Asriel, dreamer.
He has all the souls now.
Great.
It's the end.
Great.
So, I don't know if it tells you this, but basically when Asriel was carrying the first fallen child's body, and the humans attacked him and he died on that flower, that flower still had his dust on it. So when he got shot up with determination, so it had no soul, but it had now, oh, Jesus,
what
here
the
we
hell?
Go. Let's do some, let's hope. You held on to your hopes. You reduced how much damage you'll take this turn. And, oh, get ready for the fucking blood up, blood up, blood up. Oh, shoot! That was not bad!
Yeah.
Asriel charges, shocker breaker. This one is hard to... Oh my god, it's so... Dream. You think about why you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller.
You know, this song is awesome.
I don't care about destroying this world anymore, isn't it?
Oh, god. Oh, god. Oh, god. Wait, what?
Don't be where those are. Don't be where they are!
Okay, 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 I got you.
Go. Those are like the warnings. Asriel calls on Chaos Saber. This song fills me with determination.
Right?
After I defeat you and gain control over the timeline, I just want to reset everything. Alright, get ready to. Wherever way he goes, dodge. Be where he is.
Okay.
There you go. Alright, we might want to heal.
Yeah.
He's still. Chips. Nice. All your progress, everyone's memories. I'll bring them all back to zero. Oh god, oh god. You're doing the opposite of what you should have. You literally dodged into every one of those.
Not everyone.
Close. Your items fill up with dreams.
Nice.
Those will heal you.
Okay.
Then we can do this all over something again. Alright, here comes the star one. I know, I love this song. I love the whole concept that, like, you're fighting a boss mon- Sorry, cough. You're fighting a boss monster, you know? And I like that his name is like Asgore and Poriel put together.
Yeah, right.
It actually sounds like a good name. Asriel.
Oh, hell yeah. Yeah,
you know what the best part
Asriel
of all
this in general is a badass name.
Yeah. You'll do it. Like, you'll do it all again. Oh, God. So you want to be in the, yeah, the spaces. That's nice. Oh, 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 oh. Look out.
Whew.
Time to heal.
Yep.
He's doing Chaos Saber again. So this is gonna be easy. You got this.
Should I
do Glamour Breaker.
Okay.
Your HP was maxed out. And then you lose to me again. Alright, so remember, go where he goes.
Yep. Oh, you dick.
You dick.
Yeah, don't jump him. Oh, now dodge. Nice.
Alright.
Chaos Buster. Alright, this is the gun again. Remember. Yeah, go to Hope. You keep holding on. Damage reduce. And again. Oh, this one's actually... You did okay with this one last time. Oh, God.
Run! Whew.
Damn, that was
close.
Oh,
God. Yep.
So close.
Eat the quiche. Whew. You eat the quiche. Your HP is maxed out. And again.
Star battles.
One? Battles. Oh, God. God. Whoop. Whew. That wasn't bad.
That wasn't too bad.
Galacta Blazing. I don't know what that one is. I love how trippy this looks. This
I know.
Awesome.
It looks so
how
awesome.
How fucking finale is this?
So good.
Because you want a happy ending. Damn right I do.
Yeah, no, I actually want to die.
I actually want everyone to die.
Yeah, I want all my friends' souls to be taken.
Yeah, we want you to win. Because fuck it, you know?
Damn it, I only got hit once. Twice. Oh, no, twice. Spoke too soon.
Cast Slicer, do you think you're going to... You want to heal? Maybe? Do you think you can survive a turn?
What's Chaos Slicer?
I think it's the blades. Where he like slices at you.
Okay, yeah, I can do that.
Alright, I believe in you. I'm holding on to hope, Eric. Because you love your friends.
No, I just can't fuck up. Don't fuck up. Don't
focus.
Fuck up.
Intense focus. I told you to heal.
So close.
But wait! But wait! But it refused.
Oh. Alright.
Yeah, buddy.
All right.
Hope. What if I just start it over? I don't know if it does.
I think it does.
No, because he's not seeing it.
Oh, shit.
And this attack doesn't come till later in the fight.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Ezreal readies Galacta something. He's not talking right now.
Oh, God.
Holy shit.
Right?
Holy shit. I actually didn't die during this fight.
Really?
Yeah.
Definitely need to heal.
Yeah.
All right.
Determination. The dreams will come true. You recovered 17 HP.
Hell yeah. All right. All
right. You got this. Just follow him. You try to, like, predict where he's going, and that fucks you up. Tell me, man. That's not the way to... Oh, God.
But I know. I am just fucking up right now. Come on, I can do this.
Stay determined, because you never give up. Yep, we're still at this point. Like, it's a checkpoint type fight. See, that's the thing about, like, this and the Flowey fight, is, like, they seem so, like...
Oh, my God. Ooh.
Oh, shit.
What? That killed me?
Actually, you know what? I think I did die. I think I did die, but it was, like...
I don't know how that killed me. I didn't get hit by it.
You got hit by, there was, like, stars that blew out of it.
Oh, damn it.
Did you not notice that?
No.
That's probably why you died.
Fuck that.
Stars. But no, yeah, I think I died in this fight. But the thing that's like about these
Jesus
fights
Jesus H.
Like,
Christ.
Whew. They're like big and scary and there's a lot going on, but it's like you've got checkpoints.
Yeah.
There's checkpoints in the other fights.
Yeah, it definitely helps. Shit.
That was better. See? You're learning. You did it. Chaos Blaster. Okay, it's the one with the shooting and the boom. Keep holding on. Damage reduced. All right. Can't remember if you want to like keep moving or like stay still. And run.
Shoo. At least I didn't die.
That's true. The dream came true. Your HP was maxed out. Isn't that delicious? Your determination, the power that let you get this far, it's gonna be your downfall.
Oh, thanks.
I like that little, like, head shake he does. Isn't that delicious?
That was rough.
Ezreal ready's Hyper Goner. Oh, Hyper Goner. I don't know what that is. You just eat something out of
it. Fuck it.
Yep. Now, enough messing around. It's time to purge this timeline once and for all.
Oh, God.
Oh, run! Run away from the fucking goat! Ah, shit!
Oh, no.
Just keep running, Eric! Stay determined! Do not get sucked in!
You got this! You got this! What the butta?
I did it, and I came so close to death.
Even after that attack, you're still saving my way? Wow, you really are something special. But don't get cocky. Up until now, I've only been using a fraction of my real power. Okay, Dragon Ball Z,
right?
Is a bullshit. Let's see how good determination is against this.
This isn't even my final form.
Did he just did a weird stretchy?
Oh God!
Ezreal blocks the way.
Yeah. Oh shit. I can't.
Oh, I guess all we can do is struggle. Can't move your body.
Oh, great.
something. Oh, my God.
Right into it.
Full, that's the thing. This part.
Okay.
Part, like, you, oh, there you go. Now you have full health.
That works.
Can't move your body. I can feel it. Every time you die, your grip on this world slips away. Every time you die, your friends forget you a little more. Your life will end here in a world where no one remembers you.
Oh. It's uplifting. Oh, Jesus Christ.
The whole world is ending. God. Can't move your body. Still, you're Heian, that's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything too. That attitude will serve you well in your next life. God, fuck you. Jesus, God,
that shit's
hard. The whole world is ending. As we struggle, can't move your body. You're still? Come on, show me how good your determination is.
Damn, that was clutch.
The whole world is ending. Can't move your body. Nothing happened. You struggle. Nothing happened. You tried to reach your save file. Nothing happened. You tried again to reach your save file. Nothing happened. Seems saving the game really is impossible. But, maybe, with what little power you have, you can save something else. So who do we want to save first, baby? Who do you want? It's up to you, man. Save. Nice. I was like, I wonder who Eric's going for first. You called out, you reached out to Azriel's soul and blah, blah, blah.
Not bad.
They're in there somewhere, aren't they? Within the depths of Azriel's soul, something's resonating. The lost souls appeared. We want to act. How do we want to act to it? So there's two lost souls. I think that, ooh, judgment, joke, crossword, or take break? Joke. You told the lost soul a bad pun about skeletons. He seems to love it, but the other lost soul seems to hate it. I must capture a human! Just give up. I did.
Oh, I can sit still through those.
Yep.
Whoop. Oh, shit. Fuck.
This is a reminder how good you were at the fire spike.
I know, right? Fuck.
What do we want to do with him? This is the left lost soul. You asked the lost soul to cook something for you. The lost soul is trying to hide its joy. Whoa, what the fuck? Sorry, it's got like a weird effect on them. I'm working. I heard my voice. Like, you know when you're like on a telephone and you hear like a speaker?
Yeah.
Like, you hear your voice on the echo? That just happened to me in my right ear. Like, there was like an echo on me here in my lost room. John, break in front of you. It nods its head solemnly. Seems like it will. No, wait! You're my friend! I can never capture you! That's you.
Nah, I'm rooting for you, kid.
Yay, we saved the skeleton bros. Feel some faintly resonating within Azriel. Whoa, XX.
Yep.
Oh.
That could have been bad.
I don't know what happens. What do we want to save now? Oh, nice. Something's resonating. I went for the skeletons, and then I went for goat. I did Undying, and then I did the skeletons, then I did...
Do not fight.
Eric. I'd say fake header, because she's, remember we did that.
Yeah.
You tap the lost soul lightly. Something about the way you fight is familiar to her. That's you, that line. You said all humans will die, whatever.
My bad.
I mean, I'm paying attention. The lost soul
I'm paying attention to the fight.
Well, they're saying stuff. That's the, all right, maybe give her a big old smile. You gave the lost soul a big smile, like you remember she likes to do. For some reason, she sort of wants to smile back.
You're a real enemy. Whoops. You bastard. You bastard!
The lost soul stands there.
Recipe?
Yeah, sure. You ask the lost soul to teach you how to cook. Suddenly, the memories are flooding back.
Well, some humans are okay, I guess.
I love that smile, though. That's right? Like, that's one of my favorite, like, undying things you can have. All right, let's save Goat Bomb.
Mm-hmm.
Within the depths of Azrael's soul, something's resonating. How awesome is this?
So awesome.
The lost souls appeared. Let's save Goat Bomb.
Give her a hug.
Oh, you hugged the lost soul and tell her that you're going to see her again. Something about this is so familiar to her. This is for your own good.
Forgive me for this.
Oh god! Dual goat fire action!
Oh god! That was
awful.
We're
not taking much damage.
Yeah, true that.
Lost soul stand there. Work at one at a time.
Yeah, true. Percy?
Yeah. Refuse to fight the lost soul. Something about this is so familiar to her. No one will leave again.
This is my duty. I still do not get these ones.
I told you, it's wherever the hand starts is the direction you probably want to dodge.
Okay.
At first. Lost soul stand there. One more time for Goat Mom. So talk to her.
Preference.
Tell the lost soul you prefer cinnamon instead of butterscotch. Somehow, she faintly recalls hearing this before.
Dad. Oh, I see.
See what I mean?
Yep.
Whatever side they stand on is the one you want to dodge to. Yep.
Okay. Should I try?
Let's whatever. Let's hug Dad. You hug the lost soul. Suddenly, his memories are flooding back. Your fate is up to you now.
You are our future.
If you feel something strongly resonating within Azrael, there's only one person left to save, and whatever.
With the right. Soul, I guess we'll save Alfie's.
Right? That's literally my thought right now. It's like, the lost soul appeared.
Nerd out.
You asked Lost Soul what her favorite cartoon is. She can barely hold back from giving you an enormous answer.
You hate me, don't you?
I mean, only sometimes.
Pew, 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 pew.
Oh, nice. The Lost Soul stands there. Let's see, you want to encourage her?
Yeah.
Tell the Lost Soul that you will continue to support her. Something about the way you said that is familiar to her.
I'm gonna keep lying.
Oh god. Nice.
You're right, I like slipped up for a second. I thought I was totally screwed. Should I call her?
Yeah. You call the lost soul on the phone. She starts to sweat. Suddenly, the memories are flooding back.
Nice.
No, that's not true. My friends like me, and I like you too.
Feel your friend's souls resonating within Azrael. Save someone else. Strangely, as your friends remembered you, something else began resonating within the soul, stronger and stronger. It seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved.
Azrael?
But who?
Yeah.
Suddenly, you realize. You reach out and call their name. Huh? What are you doing? This is so fucking sad, Eric. So, oh, this is the beginning cutscene, right?
Mm-hmm.
But, oh, who found that first fallen child?
Hmm.
Aw. Aw. Look at little baby Azrael, he's so adorable.
Aw.
Fuck you, you little evil son of a bitch there in the room.
I love how, like, in every shot his face is covered.
Oh, yeah.
I know.
Oh, you feel your friend's souls resonating with an Azrael. Oh my god, this is... How feelsy are you feeling right now?
Psst.
What did you do? What's this feeling? What's happening to me? No! I don't need anyone.
Run, Eric, for the love of Jesus Christ!
Oh my god. Jesus. Stop it! Get away from me. Stop it! Get away from me. do you hear me? Sorry. I'll tear you apart. I have to go from like reading it too dramatically to like, I'll tear you apart. David? Oh, David. Risky.
David.
Risky. Gigi, do you know why I'm doing this? Why I keep fighting to keep you around? Because I love your name. Oh, he's doing the Doriel thing.
Yeah.
How feelsy are you feeling? What are you feeling right now, Eric? I'm doing this.
Pretty goddamn feelsy.
Because you're special, Gigi.
No.
You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who has any fun to play with anymore.
But if I died on this?
I don't know what I don't think you can.
Yeah.
No, that's
That's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you. I care about you more than anyone else.
This is really funny because this is very... So it's like he wants to keep killing you. He wants to just keep this going forever because he wants to keep playing with you.
Yeah.
I'm not ready for this to end, and he doesn't want it to end.
Yeah.
Just like people keep playing the game over and over, killing certain people sometimes, sparing some another, killing everyone sometimes. This is you. So please, stop doing this. And just let me win.
Blah, blah, Jesus, blah!
Ah, fuck.
Is that cry because he's doing it?
0.9, 0.5.
Stop it! Stop point it zero, now!
That.
Gigi.
Skips. Oh my god,
I'm so alone, Gigi.
Duh. This is so sad.
I'm so afraid. Giggy.
Our fucking name.
I know, Giggy.
I.
Oh, you think this is sad? Are you fucking ready for the feelsiest thing that happens in this route?
He's crying.
Duh.
Can you move?
I'm so sorry.
He's so sad. Oh, now he's smiling.
I always was a crybaby, wasn't I, Giggy? I know. You're not actually Giggy, are you? Giggy's been gone for a long time.
Yeah, see? Aw,
dude.
What? What is your name? Frisk? That's a nice name.
Hold on, 1 second. I just remembered, I slipped up, I think, 2 or 3 times during our playthrough, and I called the character Frisk.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you go back and watch, I do it. Because
okay.
I knew this.
Okay.
So I called him Frisk, and you didn't notice, and I was like... So yeah, that's our character's Frisk. That's
okay.
A nice name. Anyway.
Gotcha.
Frisk. I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lacked the power to love other people. However, with everyone's souls inside me... I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel every other monster's as well. They all care about each other so much. And they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sans, Undyne, Alfies, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it feels like they all really love you. Haha. Frisk. I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. Heart is so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done.
Forgive.
What? Frisk? Come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside of me. The least I can do is return them. But first, something I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. Oh my god, are you undying?
Right.
They're all burning with the same desire. With everyone's power, with everyone's determination, it's time for monsters to finally go free.
All hail, little goat.
Food costs. Dominoes. Food goes.
Look at him.
What the hell? It's like, Rob, Ka, Me, Me,
And what? Oh, God.
There goes the barrier. The barrier was destroyed. Eric,
we did it.
But wait. Oh, God, here it comes. Are you ready for your heart to literally melt?
Frisk, I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to feel love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with the people who love you.
You confront him or I will never... Oh my god, you confront him right now!
You mean comfort?
Yeah, whatever. Whatever, comfort him.
Duh.
Oh, no. My god.
My heart.
My heart!
Right in the fucking feels.
I don't want to let go.
Oh, God. My soul.
Listen to two grown men cry about little 8-bit cartoons. Fuck you, Toby Fox. Frisk, you're going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, okay?
Well,
my time's running out. Goodbye.
Don't leave. No.
Asriel, come back.
Did he just like drop dead?
No.
Okay. Oh.
He's just like, bah. By the way, Frisk, take care of mom and dad for me, okay?
Ow. Run.
This is like my heart.
Oh my god.
Frisk, this is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up. Alright, can we control the character now? No.
Oh, you're awake, thank goodness. We were so worried. It felt like you were out forever.
Yeah, any longer and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time you decide to take a nap, okay?
Yeah, you made Papyrus cry like a baby.
What? I didn't cry! I don't cry!
I just got something in my eye!
What did you catch?
Tears!
That face.
No. The important part is that Frisk is alright. Here, Frisk. Why not drink some tea? It'll make you feel better.
How about we give them some space first? They must be very exhausted. Though, from what I am not certain, Frisk, we do not remember exactly what happened. There was a flower, and then everything went white. But now the barrier is gone. When you are ready, we will all return to the surface. It seems the door to the east will lead us there now. But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk. You can say goodbye to all your wonderful friends. Do as you wish. We will all wait for you here.
Okay, so, do you want to know a super Easter egg that's at the very beginning of the game? Like, you literally have to trek all the way back through the ruins and everything.
Really?
It's like, it's almost worth it, but I feel like it's not for what we're doing right now.
Yeah.
Like, you're saying goodbye to everyone, and it's actually really nice, and I honestly, if you're, like, watching this and you, like, want to play this game, take the walk back. Take a walk back to that first patch of flowers you fall into, and I'll tell you off camera, Eric, what happens.
Okay.
But for everyone who's, you can actually talk to everyone, they tell you little things.
Okay.
Hello, Frisk. Alfie's upgraded my phone. I'm having a lot of fun with the texty feature.
Yeah, text tutorial the whole time you walk around. It's hilarious.
Sans, check this one.
It's you.
Oh, Mantor, that's brutal.
I can't believe the queen has returned! Dunsel, she's a huge dork! Two feet away from each other! Why are you texting?
Maybe not, Papyrus. We are texting for a good reason.
Why is that?
Well, because we're huge dorks.
Sans, please do not say that. You are not a dork. You are more of a bonehead.
Wow! Those puns are even less funny coming from her!
Then why are you smiling?
It's a pity smile!
It's like every person has like a bit of dialogue.
Okay. Do you want to go through all these?
Nah.
Yeah.
So, people playing at home, everyone has dialogue, go around the place, text everyone, there's someone waiting for you back at the beginning of the game, boop-a-doop-a-doop. But now it's time to go through, Eric.
Dun-dun.
You can save if you want, or, if, yeah, because,
might
yeah.
as well.
Oh, the game crashed.
Oh my god, Eric, look at our game time. Paul, zoom in.
Hitos Dominos.
Holy shit.
That is perfect.
Oh my god. And let's take a walk, buddy.
If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out of the underground
Yep, it's time to go. I am ready. We did it, everybody. We're going to watch these credits.
We fucking did it.
Oh, thank you for sticking around for this journey. If you did, or if you just tuned in now, that's fine too. Oh, look at it. They're all out. Oh my.
Isn't it beautiful? Everyone?
Wow, it's even better than on TV. Way better than I ever imagined.
Frisk, you live with this? The sunlight is so nice and the air is so fresh. I really feel alive.
Hey, Sans! What's that giant ball?
We call that the sun, my friend.
He said we call that the sun. Just yeah. A little thing.
That's the sun? Wowee! I can't believe I'm finally meeting the sun!
Damn it.
I could stand here and watch this for hours.
Yes, it is beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next.
Oh, right. Everyone, this is the beginning of a bright new future. An era of peace between humans and monsters. Frisk, I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Yeah! Frisk will be the best ambassador! And I, the great Papyrus, will be the best mascot! I'll go and make a good first impression!
How'd get that last one out?
Well, someone's got to keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys.
He goes
the other way.
Thanks, Sans.
Man, do I have to do everything? Papyrus, wait!
Hey, Undyne, wait up.
Go, Mom.
Go, Dad.
Whoops.
He's like,
should I do something?
God, Jesus.
Well, gotta go. Right? She's so cold-blooded.
Well, it's because, like, think about it.
I know, it's...
It seems that everyone is quite eager to set off.
Oh,
Frisk, you came from this world, right? So you must have a place to return to? Do you not?
Do not click right away. Like click away, but, like, you'll have a decision to make.
Okay.
What will you do now?
Like, yeah. Just make sure you don't... Okay.
Okay.
What do you want to do, Eric?
I want to stay with Goat Bob. Yeah, I want to stay with Goat Bob.
What? Frisk, you really are a funny child. If you had said that earlier, none of this would have happened. It is a good thing you took so long to change your mind. Hee hee hee. Well, I suppose if you really do not have any other place to go, I will do my I'll do my best to take care of you for as long as you need. All right. Now, come along.
Oh,
God. Everyone is waiting for us.
The feels! The feels!
Just got obliterated by the feels, man.
Oh, man.
Jesus, this is a fucking episode. Dude, yeah, this is a professional frog. Like, it tells you, like, everyone's jobs and shit. Moldsmall's a backup dancer. Luke's is a reformed bully. Vegetoid became a pushy grocer. Casually enjoys
life.
Nice. Napster Blue. Yee.
Yee.
Spooky DJ. Yeah.
Spooky, scary DJ. So remember how Papyrus said he was gonna, like, drive with the wind in his hair?
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah.
He did it. And then Sans, like, on a scooter. Special inspiration, Jayan.
Weedle.
Snowdrake. He's probably a comedian, right? Still looking for laughs. Thinking about his thinking about his hat. Yeah, how can we leave this out? This is amazing.
Yeah, I didn't know it was gonna be like this. This is awesome. Yeah.
Christmas display. Has his own C&I dog. Dog made dog Arissa. Still thinking about that stick. That's fine. Oh, lesser dog and greater dog.
Yes.
Lesser dog's so stupid. Searching for affection, unaware of life's changes. You two are great.
Right.
Hey, and look, it's the thing, the onion sand finally gets to be in the ocean.
Oh, yeah.
And look at Undyne. Look at her scooping in.
Going in.
Do you hear the music, too?
Yeah. It's awesome.
And Lesser Dog's still making. My God, this makes me so happy. The ice cream guy. And she's breaking the bricks, but she's, like, laughing.
So I'm assuming at the end of the genocide run, there's a very different credits.
You'll see, man. I'll just tell you this.
Paranormal investigator.
Oh my God, Temmie! Temmie? Temmie!
Just Temmie.
Because she was drip, like, it was by Temmie, so just Temmie, Temmie, Temmie. Realizing the first hidden single in the menu is fucking goddammit!
Nah.
Oh, this is great. Look at Temmie looking back at us in the far right. Metaton by Toby. Look at, you have fucking, Shiren and Naps the Blue and Metaton all performing together. Oh, and he's got his legs! Those beautiful legs. And fucking Burger, the Burger guy's still there.
Oh, yeah.
The cat, he's just like, oh, God, I hate my life. Encouraging Space Heater. Finally confesses. Finally, yeah. What? No, I don't. Moffitt was actually what was someone won a competition.
Really?
Quite a success with a new bakery. Someone won a competition with that design, that's right then.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh my God, Royal Guards, use your imagination. Oh man. Final Froggy, giving life its own meaning. The long battle finally ending. Astigmatism. Domineering glasses seller. Ooh, I get it. Night Night. I like Night Night, it's a really cool boss.
Hell yeah.
Taking a well-deserved nap. Street Magician. Hey, look at that. Amalgamites. Fucking living with their families. Aw, that's nice at least. I think there's one more. Yeah, remember when Papyrus said the king will trim a hedge in the shape of my face?
Oh shit, what was that kid's name again?
Monster Kid.
Monster Kid. Yeah.
Oh, Toriel's a teacher!
Yeah.
She got to do her thing! And Asgore just works on the plants. The peaceful guy he is. We did it, Eric.
We did it. No. I feel so accomplished.
Now. Oh shit. Oh boy. What's he gonna say? Oh. Don't worry. Just did see. Don't worry. Did you really think it was over? It is. I mean, we haven't even done the special thanks. Yeah, fuck it. Join us next time as I destroy this world. So it's actually gonna be its own little playlist and playthrough. It's gonna be the genocide round. Everybody join us! Kill the battle!